Burn Up, and I'm Natalie Gollan from OTT. Today we're going to be doing a legs workout. We're going to be focusing on lunges, pliés and squats. All right, the first exercise we're going to start on is squats, okay? Just one thing, make sure you've got comfy trainers on or appropriate clothing on, or appropriate trainers, and make sure you're slightly warmed up. All right, let's go. First exercise, squats. Hands on hips, feet shoulder width apart, stick your bottoms back and push your hips forward. So down, up, good, down, up, perfect. Stick those hips back. Well done, well done. Make sure you breathe out on the way up, in on the way down. Good, so feet, hip width apart, bottom back, stick your bum back, push back up. Good, keep it going. Well done, well done. We're gonna do another 25 seconds. This is good work. Good. Let's speed it up slightly, so a little bit faster. Down, up, down, up. Good work. Keep it up, keep it up. That's it, well done. Fantastic, guys. 5, 4, 3, 2, and one. Next exercise, guys and girls, we're gonna do a squat. Touch your toe back. Focusing on the right leg only. Squat, tap. Good, squat, tap. Squat, tap. Brilliant. Keep this going. Well done, well done. Fantastic, it's really good. Keep it going, guys. Tap. Nice deep breath, breathe in through your nose, out through your mouth. Halfway, 30 left. Let's take it into a kick to the side. So lifting the leg up to the side. Well done, well done. Good work. Brilliant. Keep it up, keep it up. Squat low, lift the leg up. 5 more. 4 more. Good. 3 more, 2 more, last one. Well done, deep breath in. This time, we're gonna do 2 pulses at the bottom. So we squat, pulse, pulse, up. Good, squat, pulse, pulse, up. Brilliant. Feet, hip width apart, stick your bottom back. Pulse, pulse, up. Make sure your weight is in your heels. Pulse, pulse, up. Good work, keep this going, keep this going. Up, nice deep breaths. Down, down, up. 25 left, down, down, up. Brilliant. Good work. Pulse, pulse, up. Pulse, pulse, up. Well done. Brilliant. 10 more seconds. Good. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Well done, guys and girls. Stretch out the legs. Moving on to side lunges now, okay? So for a side lunge, we're still doing the right leg. Still keep those hands on your hips. And we're gonna step in, step out. Keep the inside leg straight and lunge to the side. Back to center. Step out. Push those hips back. Back to center. Well done. Good work, good work. So, step to side. Push your bum back. Come back up. Brilliant. This is really good. Keep it up, keep it up. Good. Nice deep breath. Breathe out. Push your bottom back. That's it. Good work. Good. If you want to make it harder, stick your bottom out even more. Make sure that this knee doesn't go over your toes. 4 more. 4. Good work. 3, 2, and last one. Well done. Staying with lunges, guys and girls. Right leg still doing the work. Backwards and forwards. Step forwards. Bend the back knee. Step backwards. Bend the back knee. Good. Forwards. If you want to make it easier, have a little stop in the center. If you want to make it harder, follow it through. Well done, well done. Good. Make sure you get 2 90-degree angles in those legs. Step forward, 90 degree, Step back, 90 degree. Well done. Brilliant, brilliant work. Keep this up 10 seconds. Good. Well done, well done. Five, four, three, well done. Two, last one. Relax. So, right leg forwards, the same as we did with the squats, we're gonna do a pulse. Step forward, pulse, pulse, up. Good. Pulse, pulse, up. Well done. Pulse, pulse, up. Brilliant, that's really good, guys and girls. Deep breaths, pulse, pulse, up. Good, well done, well done. Keep it going, up. Brilliant. Nice deep breaths in through your nose, out through your mouth. Keep your shoulders back, chest up. Well done, well done. Looking good, guys. Keep it going, keep it going. Do it in your own pace. Down, down, up. Brilliant. Five more. Five. Four. Three. Two. Last one. Pulse, pulse, relax. Plies. Feet nice and wide, wider than shoulder width apart. Toes point out in the direction your knees are going to travel. We then chest up, hands on your hips. Plie down, up. Brilliant work. Down, up, down, up. Good work, guys and girls. Well done, well done. Down, up. I hope you can feel your legs working. Good. Down, up. Remember, breathe out on the hard phase, in on the easy. Out, in, out, in. Good. Keep this going. Five, four. Well done. Three, two. One. Well done. So recover for a couple of seconds. Still stick with the plies. You bring your legs in. Right leg's doing the work. Step out. Plie. Back up. Step out. Plie. Back up. Remember, on your way up, guys and girls, squeeze your bum cheeks together. Good. And push those hips forward. Push them forward and squeeze. Well done. Down, up. Good work. 20 more seconds. That's it, well done. Brilliant, brilliant, brilliant. Come on. That's it, well done. 10. After this, guys and girls, we're gonna go into pulses, plie pulses. Two more, two more. One, last one. Well done. Shake out the legs if you need to. Then into plie position. Two pulses at the bottom. Pulse, pulse, up. Good. Pulse, pulse, up. Remember, squeeze everything in on the way up. Good. Pulse, pulse, up. Pulse, pulse, up. Fantastic. Good work, good work. That's it. Down, down, up. 20 seconds. Good job, good job. Up, down, down, up. Good. Down, down, up. Down, down, up. Fantastic. 5 seconds. Good. Four, three, two, one. Well done, guys and girls. Bring those legs in, shake them out. Are you ready for your next exercise? It's going to be a squat hold. Feet shoulder width apart, toes pointing forwards. Make sure the weight stays in your heels. Hands cross your chest or on your hips. And then we're going to squat and hold. Oh, it's a nasty one. Well done, well done. Squat and hold. Deep, deep breaths. In through your nose, out through your mouth. Good. So, Feet here with apart, bottom back. Hold that weight through those heels and just hold. If you need to recover at any stage, do. Just stand up and shake the legs out. Well done. Keep holding, guys. Good work. 20 seconds. That's it. Deep, deep breath. Fantastic. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Ease out that. Give those legs a little shake. Well done, guys. That's really good work. Brilliant. Go and stretch out the legs. Have a quick little bit of water, and I will look forward to seeing you in a little minute. Well done. Brilliant work. Good. Welcome back after your break. This is Burn Up and I'm Natalie Golan from OTT Training. Just before the break, we were doing lunges, squats and pliés. All right, we're now going to do round two, 60 seconds on each exercise. And we're going to start off with the first exercise, which was the squats. Well done. Hands on your hips or across your chest, guys. You can have them across your chest if you want to. Feet shoulder width apart, and then we're gonna squat down, push up. Now we're a little bit more warmed up, we're gonna speed it up slightly. So we're gonna go up and down that little bit faster. Well done, well done. Good, keep that weight in those heels. Make sure you don't push up onto your toes. Well done, down, up halfway, 30 seconds to go, well done. Down, up, good. Keep it going, keep it going. Well done, well done. Nice deep breaths in through your nose, out to your mouth. Keep this going, guys. Well done. 15 seconds. Here we go, here's our 10 seconds left. Good work, good work. 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. Well done. Shake the legs out if they need it. Second exercise. Left leg, because we did the right leg before the break. Squat, toe tap. Squat, toe tap. Brilliant. Keep that going, guys and girls. Well done, well done. Good. So, squat, toe tap, squat, toe tap. Halfway. Let's take it into a kick if you want to make it a little bit harder. Kick or side raise. Squat, kick. Good. Fantastic. Good work, good work. Keep these going. Well done, well done. 10 seconds. Good work. 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. Shake out the legs if you need to. Squat pulse. We did 2 pulses, we're now going to do 4. Hands on your hips, deep breath in. Squat pulse, 4, 3, 2, 1, up. Well done, well done. So squat, 4, 3, 2, 1, up. Well done. Keep these going, guys and girls. Squat, 1, 2, 3, 4, up, halfway, 30 seconds left. Up, brilliant, down, 4, 3, 2, 1, up. 4, 3, 2, 1, well done. Can you feel the burn in the tops of the legs? 4, 3, 2, 1, up, really, really good work. 3, 2, 1, up, last one. 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, well done, well done. On to those lunges now, guys and girls. Deep breath in, 60 seconds. Done the right leg, we're moving on to the left. Good, step to the side. Lunge, stick the bottom back. Make sure the inside leg stays nice and straight. And make sure the front knee, this knee, doesn't go over your toe. Well done, bottom back. Brilliant, brilliant work. Good work, good work. Fantastic work, guys. Halfway. Good job, good job. I hope you're all feeling good, guys. Doing really, really well. Nice deep breaths. In through your nose, out through your mouth. Go at your own pace, okay? If you feel like this is too easy, you can go faster. Or if you want to go slower, you can take it slower as well. Good, last one, back, up. Brilliant, forwards and backwards lunges. Sticking with the left leg. So forwards, drop the back knee down. Push up, good, backwards. Down, good, forwards. Remember, like I said before, you can stop in the center if you want to. So you can stop halfway and then go forwards. Well done. If you want to step right through, you can. Good. Halfway. Well done, well done. Well done, good work, guys. Keep it going. Brilliant. All right, you've got 10 seconds. Brilliant, brilliant work. You're starting to get a little bit more warmed up? I am. Good, feeling the burn in the tops of legs. Last one. Now relax. Deep breath in, have a little recovery for a couple seconds. And now we're gonna do our lunge with a pulse. Four pulses, okay? Not two, four. Take that foot forward. Let's pulse, pulse. Two more. Last one, push up, good. Let's go again, four, three, two, one, well done. Step into it, four, three, two, and one. If you wanna make it easy, guys, you can take a step back. If you wanna keep it hard, keep the foot constantly here, down, four, three, two, and one, up. Good, four, three, two, one, brilliant. This is really, really good. So, four, three, two, one, up. Or stay low if you wanna make it harder. One more, one more. Four, three, two, one, relax. Little breathe or breath, then onto your pliés. Legs widen shoulder width apart, toes pointing direction of the knees, hands on your hips. Plié, down, up. Same as before, squeeze everything in on the way up. Down, up, good work. Halfway, well done, well done. Down, up, good. Go at your own pace, you can go faster or slower. Nice deep breaths in through your nose, out through your mouth. Well done, this is really, really good work. In through your nose, out through your mouth. Good, last 10 seconds. Well done, well done. Keep it going, last one. One more, down, up. Good work, good work. Deep breath in, guys and girls. Working on the left leg. Stepping out to the side. Are you ready? Let's go. Step out, plie, step in. Step out, plie, step in. Good work. Keep this going. Well done, well done. Oh, you're doing so, so well. Looking very good indeed. Step out, good. In, halfway, 30 more seconds. I hope you're all doing all right. Bend the legs. Feel it on the tops of the legs. Brilliant. Good work. Last 15 seconds. That's it. Step out, stick the hips back. Bring them back in. Four more, four, three, two, one more, one more. And one, well done. Stand out, shake those legs out. Nice deep breath in. On two, four pulses on your pliés. Legs wide and shoulder width apart. Toes pointing out. Four, let's go. Four, three, two, one, up. Back down, four, three, two, one, up. Good work. That's it, well done, well done. Keep it going, down, four, three, two, one, up. Four, three, two, one, up. Good. Four, three, two, one. Well done, well done. 10 seconds. Four, three, two, one. Last one, one more to go. Four, three, two, and one. Recover. Oh, the last exercise. Shake those legs out. Deep breath in, 60 second leg squat, well, squat hold, okay? Or squat hover. Hands across your chest or on your hips. And then stick that bottom back. Oh, if your hands are across your chest, try and get those elbows to knees. Make sure that your hips are pushed back and you've got a nice 90 degree angle in your legs. That's really, really good. 30 seconds to go. Well done, well done. Brilliant, brilliant work. Remember, if you ever need to recover, just stand yourself up and have a little recovery. It's absolutely fine. 20, you're doing really, really well. Oh, it hurts a little bit, doesn't it? Just a little. Good. Oh, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Oh, ease out of that, guys and girls. Deep breath in. Brilliant, brilliant, brilliant work. I'm really pleased. You've done so, so well. Make sure you give your good legs a nice big stretch out, okay? Have some water, stay hydrated, and keep them moving for a couple of minutes after this show. Well done. I look forward to seeing you all very soon. Bye.